let me slide it on, you know, people. I know it's not.
I'm getting word we have a situation backstage in it. Not going to win many matches with that move. Not, taking out the legs here. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Punk caught a little off guard there. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
I think this man means business. Counters that one. Whoa.
Look, things just got more interesting.
A nice counter. Oh. Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Paul's slipping some here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Who doesn't love when a fight breaks out in the back? I mean, other than you, Saxton, Mr. Goody Two-Shoes over here likes to keep it in the ring. Whatever.
Strike one, two, and three.
Nope, reverses it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Flips the script on him there.
Nothing less, Cole.
Made him pay there. And there's the counter. Jeez! Moving like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Oh, the counter. Oh, and it's a reversal. He's not going to go quietly. No superstar worth his salt ever does. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room.
just not looking good here, Byron.
Well, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He gets him with a reversal.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, and he reverses it. He's not going to like this. The circumstances are looking dire for Paul.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
He needs to find a table to hide under or something. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
And he gets him with a counter. And he turns it around. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
What a way to win a singles match.